Hey guys, so right now we're setting up bikes in the bike rack. We're gonna go to like a biking trail, like an hour away, and then we're gonna like from the trail it's like an hour like biking, and then at the end there's like a little lake, and so then we're gonna go swimming. Right now we're just gonna drive to Dunkin' Donuts to get donuts and coffee. From there we're gonna go to the park.
Here we are.
Awesome.
Literally, this lake is so pretty. There's nobody here. It is so hot and we're all wearing sweatshirts because we just biked like miles. And we're here now though, and we're going in the lake because we're dying. So. On camera.
Oh,
Ariana Grande.
What?
Ariana Grande is what a diva in
now.
Seven diva moments of Ariana Grande.
One. Only film me from my left side.
Dude. Only film me from my left side. Two. The time she had her worker pick her up and carry her. Three. The time she shoved people out of the way when they were trying to take pictures of her. Four. Whenever she licked a donut in it.
No, actually, hey, Ariana Grande, please win.
When people steal the spotlight. How do you feel? No.
Wait, they're like
so
not that big.
Right now, we are now going back. We're gonna get on the bikes again because we have to be back by a certain time. It's literally like 10 a.m. and it feels like it's 1 because we've been out for so long. Dude, I'm legit wearing this back.
Okay.
I might put my sweatshirt on or just my pants.
I'll probably put on.
I'm just gonna put my pants on. We are going to bike back now. Woo!
You can see it in my face. Sure, I'm giving it away. How I feel about you. Thinking that you feel the same, but I wait for you to say. When you find the words, find the words, find the words. Keep dreaming about you and dreaming you love me for me. And what you are, how you are.
Okay, honestly, I look so weird. I look terrible right now. But this is the worst thing ever. We have an awful bike, which is the one that I'm on. We're taking turns on it because it's terrible. No, I'm not. But I can't pedal. So yeah, I do have to go. So we're literally just sitting in my trunk because we're dead. Like, this is literally the most exhausting thing that's ever happened to me. So we should probably, I think they're literally leaving. Are you guys leaving? We need to put our stupid bikes in the car, but
no.
Dude, where's the other one? Oh, they literally died.
That's me.
I know, me too.
Cloche, that's me.
Why? But yeah, that was literally the most exhausting thing I've ever done before. Like, how far do you think we biked?
Like, at least like 7 miles.
I literally think so too. But that was awful.
Actually, no, I think it was 7 miles, but the thing is that we biked it, so.
Either 8 or 10.
10?
Yeah.
Yeah,
really?
Bike, so it was faster.
Dude, that was the worst thing that ever happened to me. No, the thing is, there was so many like hills, but like up and down, so it just sucked because literally we had to like walk up hills, and plus the blue bike that there is right there was terrible, and we had to take turns on it.
What do we do? one-way road, you would have gone into head on collision.
I'm so bad at this.
Oh my god, this air conditioning feels so good.
Okay, so now we're going to the favorite place that we always go and get food. I think we should just get a takeout, like, if you can. Because I'm just so hungry and I just want to go home. And it's only, like, what time? It's literally, like, 12 right now. But I feel like I'm going to collapse because of how hungry I am. When you're embarrassed. I feel like I'm dying. I've never been so tired or so in pain. Dude, plus we literally got 4 hours of sleep. Probably gonna take a nap. Because we literally got 4 hours of sleep last night.
I need to shower. I'm so lazy though.
I'm not even showering. I quit. I'm going and just laying in my bed, and if I fall asleep, then I fall asleep. My eyes literally cannot stay open anymore. Like, I need to take my contacts out, but I have to drive. This is not fun.
Literally, this is the best mac and cheese.
This is the best. In the world. Dude, I'm crying. All we had today was legit what?
Two donuts.
I had two donuts because I was dying.
And a iced coffee.
Which was
awful.
Disgusting. Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee is not good.
Yeah.
It's like, mine was literally crunchy. I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to be crunchy.
No.
So I look like literally such a mess. I just wanted to come on here and kind of end this vlog. I just want to let you guys know that like all of these vlogs are very like kind of random, just because Jez has to be other places while she's here. She's other people that she has to visit. There's other things she has to do. And so every single day I'm not with her. Today I am not with her besides tonight. And then last night she didn't sleep at my house. So like, I don't know. It's just very like random vlogs and stuff like that. So if there's not a vlog up, then that's why. It's not because like we haven't vlogged or we're being lazy. It's just because she's literally not with me or whatever. There's cheese on my shirt. Okay. Oh my god. So I just wanted to like kind of tell you that though, because I don't know, in case you were like wondering. Also, like, she came on Wednesday and today right now is Friday, and she's leaving on Monday to go to Europe. And that's like a 2.5 week vacation for her. And so I'm not gonna be with her at all. I'm going on my own vacation, but I honestly don't think I'm gonna vlog, just because it's like 4 days long, but it's with people that they're never on my channel before. So like, I just don't like making people uncomfortable. And like, also sometimes you just don't want to have to deal with that kind of stuff, and you just kind of want to be able to live your life. So that's what I'm probably gonna do. But obviously there will be a main channel video up. There's always going to be a main channel video up every Monday or Tuesday. So yeah, on my main channel. Yes, I will let you know what is happening. She comes back from Europe in the beginning of August, and then she has like 5 days here, and we go on vacation together when she's here, and then she has like 5 days that are actually here, and then she goes back to Texas. So there will be more vlogs, but probably only like two more for now until August. Anyways, I just wanted to let you all know, I am gonna go finish editing this vlog. Okay, bye.